A cloudy, drizzly day across much of northeast Kansas and northwest Missouri. Still a little bit of some moisture left out there. The main front itself hasn't moved through just as of yet. And that won't happen until we get into your Friday. But once that front moves through, we'll clear out. But then Saturday, another very weak disturbance will make its way into the area, giving us a chance for maybe a little bit of some drizzle in the morning. Friday 41, Saturday 46.